My name is Baby Bear. This is a story that happened one day when Mommy and Daddy and I went away. A little girl named Goldilocks came by. She walked right in and made herself at home. She broke my favorite chair and ate up all my porridge. Then she went upstairs and played in all our beds. When we got home, we found a big mess. Then, my mommy found Goldilocks sleeping in my bed. Grr, my daddy said. Goldilocks woke up and ran away. I don't understand why to this very day.